The job of Congress is to pass laws and to confirm nominations. By that measure, this Congress has been the least productive ever. The total number of bills passed and nominations confirmed this Congress in decades. This Republican majority has confirmed fewer nominations than any Congress in decades. Because of Republicans' obstruction, qualified nominees are prevented from serving the American people. Just yesterday, the Senate skipped over the confirmation of Judge Felipe Restrepo and confirmed just the 11th judge of this session. There are 18 more judicial emergencies than when the Republicans took control of the Senate. What is a judicial emergency? It means they have more work than the judge can do. Instead of making progress on judicial backlogs across the nation, we're falling even further behind and creating more emergencies. One of those judicial emergencies is Judge Restrepo. He's a talented federal district judge from the state of Pennsylvania. And he's a talented Latino nominated for the Third Circuit. The junior senator from Pennsylvania, who was responsible for delaying this good man for more than 6 months in the Judiciary Committee, finally engaged on the nomination. On Monday, the junior senator said, "I'm sending a letter to Senator McConnell requesting a vote on his confirmation." I don't know why he just couldn't say to the Republican leader, "Would you bring this up for a vote?" Why the letter? Where has Senator Toomey been since July when this nomination was first reported out of the committee 5 months ago?